and liftoff of our solar orbit.
Well, the solar probe, a joint US and European project, took off from Florida on Sunday. The $1.5 billion vehicle won't get close enough to the sun to pass the sun's atmosphere, but it is set to take photos of the sun's poles, something that's never been done before.